I mean, perception is everything. And you have some person that are very low key and some person that are very out there, and they understand the need to be social and, you know, need to be seen. They need to be known. So maybe it feels sometimes like you might feel forced, or you don't want to put yourself out there, or you feel like you're selling your soul. You know, when you know you're always posting the news and you're always doing this and showing everybody what you're doing. But there is always method behind the madness. So personal branding isn't as intense as it sounds. It isn't, oh my God, we're gonna do my business, we're gonna be, it's not that, it's not as serious. And as an entrepreneur, as a creator, a professional, whatever it is that you are putting it out there, there's no problem with that. It just levels. It doesn't need to know how to go about it and what needs